people from Africa.
Is that what you say, Ethan?
So, have we done poopoos again? So, really?
Nothing else, I just want this forever.
Really? It's really that funny?
We done our Christmas tree quite a little bit late, and the boys are just gonna put what they usually do. Oh, that's nice.
That's good.
That's very nice. And Ethan was like first seeing the Christmas tree for the first time.
Yeah.
Which was really nice.
Started operation.
Ethan, what do you think of this? You like it? I think E is a E. What is E? Oh, I'm surprised. I thought he's gonna drop it. And we have a star there, which is really nice.
And I just did it.
And you did it with Daddy.
Yeah, that looks nice. Yeah.
That's very nice, honey.
Yeah, he took off the decorations.
Are you gonna be taking off the decorations, Ethan? Oh dear, dear. This camera woman cannot even film properly.
Don't worry.
What is this, mummy? What is this, dummy?
Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. And there's also look up there now.
What do you think? Those are apples, Ethan? Do you think they're apples?
We're gonna have a dinner over here.
Alright, I think that's all. Thank you guys. Bye bye.
Bye.
Well, that's what he said.
You can leave it.
When he saw the Christmas tree. No. You have a stocking?
Yeah.
Ethan is just
picking
Ethan.
He thinks that's apple.
I have an apple.
I know they're red, but they're not apples.
Those are not apples, silly Billy.
I know they're red, but they're not apples.
They're not apples, silly Billy. Ethan. Hello. So I was just working out and my hubby just came home. As you can see, I'm all dressed up for the working outfit. Hubby's there.
Hello.
Hi, honey. Oh, wow.
You've been working so hard.
Oh, dear. Today, have you got me different flowers?
Just makes, when I looked at them, it made me smile.
Really?
So.
Oh, wow. So these are really nice. Oh, yeah. Thank you, honey. Oh, my goodness. These are different. Usually, my hubby gets me roses, but these are
roses.
Oh, mix of them.
Four.
Oh, yeah,
four
yeah.
Roses in them.
Oh, thank you, honey. Ethan, oh, you know
definitely
what?
You very nice bouquet.
Annie,
hey, you look good.
I'm exercising, honey.
Oh, you exercise equipment. Oh, yeah. Oh, I like you in your exercise gear.
Yeah, so I was doing my stretches. Yeah, we've done shopping as well. So, Mr. Pshamas, today is last day at work, and we're getting ready for the holidays.
Yeah, done some pictures.
Yeah. Oh, dear. Oh, honey, I'm so happy you are home.
That's so good.
How come I'm not going to have a kiss?
You're going to have a kiss.
You.
I'm scared to spoil your makeup.
Oh, you no. You know, actually, no, the kind of makeup I was wearing, the one I was like, is.
Yeah, it definitely matches your skin. It's
you can
nice.
Kiss me. It doesn't come off.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's one of those expensive makeup.
Yeah, it looks nice.
Oh, there's like so many flowers. This, look at how this. Ooh. Our mom got this one for us, Bartek's mom. So it's now kind of like grown.
Yeah,
So, honey, you've done so much shopping.
That was me, I bought it at the time.
Oh, you bought it?
Yeah, when my mom was visiting.
Bought it. Sorry. I thought it was me who bought it. Yeah. Wrong information.
Yeah, I also got you a basket.
Oh, yes, for my makeup.
Basket, so you can carry your makeup from room to room.
That's very nice.
Basket.
Is that your master's eye good?
Yeah, but very good. You're always good. You've got a lovely smile and, I definitely love you very
you
much.
You're going to make me cry. You made even jealous. Who's gonna carry you? Because I'm vlogging.
I'll change quickly and then.
That is gonna change.
Yes, Emmanuel, what's happening? Come here.
Say hello. You like mommy's lips?
So great. See you.
Manny, you want to come and say something as well? Maybe you need to. Maybe boys need to climb up. Even you're not gonna be doing naughty stuff. You see, I've got such a handful. Oh, man, you are showing the unfurling part, the belly. I'm so pregnant, you see? The third one is in the belly.
You're right.
It's the third one.
Shh, don't tell anyone. Hope it's going to be a girl, isn't it, Daddy? I'm joking.
Imagination, I think.
All right, honey. Okay.
Hey, Ethan.
I'm waiting for you to change so that I can put my flowers in the thing.
You don't have to wait for me.
All right, guys. Bye bye. Bye bye.
We can go now.
Oh, can I have my roses?
There you go, mommy.
Thank you, honey. Oh, they're not roses, mixture of bouquet. It's a mixture of bouquet. What are you gonna spoil them? Don't spoil them, honey.
Check the roses.
Oh yeah, I've seen the roses, honey. It's a mixture of bouquet. They're so nice. I just want to take a picture, Ethan, and you're flipping around. Can I just take a picture? Don't start picking my petals, you silly baby. Are they nice? How come you chose the pink one? How come you choose the pink one? How come you're choosing the pink one? You like them? Do you like Manny? Shh. Do you like them? Bye. You wanted to say something.
Bye.
That's what you wanted to say?
Yeah.
For real? Oh, it smells manly, Mr. Pshemes. Wow, that's a lot of shopping you've done, honey. How did you even manage to carry everything? Like that one. Step by step. I know. You walk. You ready for Christmas, Ethan?
No, just
walk. Show them how you can walk, silly belly. Walk now. Walk. Bang, 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 bang. We've got so much water. We're stocking water because I cannot drink tap water.
In case of.
And lots of pizza. This is our favorite pizza. They take away. You like that one? You like that
easy
pizza?
Easy to make, quick.
Easy to make. It's cheese. Pizza.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, mommy. Let me just start packing this thing.
All right, honey.
It's gonna be till midnight.
Hubby's gonna pack.
Yes.
So bye.
Bye bye. Yes.
I cooked something as well before I go. Some pasta.
Yes. What? I've seen pasta.
Mommy, what do I have to say bye-bye in front of camera? Bye-bye! Okay, we can bye-bye now. I've got lots of the work.
This is what I have to
I've
do.
I've got lots of work to do.
This is what I deal with when I'm
no,
vlogging.
Is that what you deal with?
Yeah, that's what I deal with.
I came back home, and now we have to get to work.
Live through the moment. We barely, every time you come from where you come from.
Okay. That's fair enough.
Oh, sorry, and I was touching on the camera.
No, it's alright.
Oh, this looks really nice. I'm even thinking I might put them in the sitting room. Should I put them in the, I'll put them in the bedroom. So the first thing I wake up, I see those.
Yeah, they're very nice. That's how the naughty husband looks like.
Yeah, Mr. Pshemus didn't cut his hair. He's planning to cut his hair. This is really nice. Mm. All right, now, Mr. Pshemus, I'll leave you in peace. Since I know how you hate vlogs.
No, I don't hate them.
I'm just going to put this in the bedroom. Love you, honey. So I can see them. Ethan is watching cars. Do you like the cars? Yeah? You like the cars? They're just going by. Ooh.
Squeeze it, just gently put it on your hand so it's not gonna hurt you. And look in the camera,
Ethan.
Don't put it in front of
Ethan.
Yourself.
Yeah, Ethan was looking here. Oh, Ethan,
yeah.
This is the most difficult picture to take.